بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am happy to introduce myself, Professor Dr. Haitham Nohman Al-Kubaisi, Consultant of Internal Medicine and Infectious Diseases, University of Anbar, College of Medicine, Department of Medicine, Iraqi Specialization of Internal Medicine Board Member, and deputy of Iraqi Council of Infectious Diseases subspecialty in Iraq. I am happy to introduce my paper, which is evidence of neutralizing antibodies as a marker of a cure in COVID-19 patients. This study was done at the era of COVID storm, where we asked by many patients and families, I am cured. Do I can return to my work? Do I can finish my isolation? Can I return to my family? Can I practice normal life with family? These many questions by all patients whom are infected with COVID-19, they need answer. They need evidence-based medicine that they are not infectious to their families or to their friends or to the community. So we found if arise elevation of antibodies in form of anti-COVID-19, IgM and IgG, that means markers of cure of patient if it is associated with the clinical improvement of symptoms, disappearance of fever, and other evidence if there is infectious markers improved or disease activity improved like ferritin, CRP, and etc., or improvement in D-dimer, which indicate coagulation markers improvement or return to normal, or there is no evidence of cytokine storm, no evidence of procalcitonin elevation, will indicate which indicates sepsis syndrome. There is many details about our paper. You will find it in anti-infective agent journal under beneath science publishing group. We are happy if you look for our paper for further information with my best regard. Professor Dr. Haitham Nohman Al-Kubaisi.